I've been coming to races since I was a little kid, and I've always dreamed of playing Talladega, and we made it happen tonight. Thank y'all so much for showing up.
If I was a race car driver, well, I'd be right behind her. I'd be doing 90 in a 55, trying to change her mind. And if I was an airplane pilot, wouldn't be 35,000. I'd be drawing "I'm sorry" in the blue sky over I-65. But if I was a betting man, I'd say she's halfway to Birmingham on the phone with her mom and them, cussing me to hell and back again. I bet she's got a radio on, singing something about moving on. I put a 100 on her, never coming back again, if I was a betting man.
Me taking about 4 ibuprofen and eating a sausage biscuit while I walk out, that's the truth. That's what the people want. Give them the truth.
All right. We'll give you the